Hi everybody, I'm going to be doing a review today of the Enormous Lash by Beauty Society. This is the outer packaging. And I decided to do a review on this because I watched Lollipop26's review and she gave a wonderful review on it. She said that she has tried this product and also Lilash and the Jan Marini, and she's been using it, I think she said, for about a year and a half, 2 years, and she has had huge lash growth. So I decided that I would try this product. This is the tube. It is 6 milliliters, and this is the new formulation. There is an old formulation that they were selling, I guess, for the same price, and it was half of this amount. So anyway, I bought this on eBay for $95, and it was about $6 for shipping. So it is expensive, but I figure if it works even a little bit and gives me even a little bit of lash growth or thickness, then it was worth it. So I'm going to list the name of the seller that I bought it from on eBay on the sidebar. And I've only been using this product for about 2 days, so I really can't give a review on how well it works yet. But what I will do is I will show you what my lashes look like now, and also I will show you in about a week or two if there's any growth. I will come back every week or two to give you any updates on if there's any growth or improvement in my lashes. So this is what my lashes look like now. I have mascara on. I don't know if you can see. But right now I have the L'Oreal Voluminous Mascara. This is in waterproof, and I wear the black, and I love the waterproof formulation because it doesn't leave any smudge marks underneath my eye throughout the day. So this is my favorite lash product. I've tried all the expensive ones, all the store brand ones, and this is my favorite. Okay, so this is a picture of me a couple of days ago before I started using the product with no mascara on, no makeup products at all. Okay, so I will see you in a week or two and show you if there's any results. Thanks for watching.